So, you want to know about the evolving world of fact-checking images? Listen, every day I get flooded with photos for work. And speaking of flooded, this one's buzzing around the internet. A shark swimming down a flooded high street in Texas, apparently. Everyone's got their hot take. Even my mom shared it. And then my boss hits me up like, let's get this out ASAP. That's where things get interesting. Getting to the truth isn't as straightforward as it used to be, but that's the job, right? So, I'm gonna take you through my process and show you how I use Google Fact Check Explorer to cut through the noise. I prefer to just drag and drop the image in like this. But you can also just paste the image URL. Google's got options. Now, if the fact-checking wizards have already done the legwork, you're in luck. It's right there in front of you. But if not, no worries. Hit up Image Context, and it'll give you the lowdown on when and where that image has been making the rounds, so you don't end up adding to the noise. Job done. On to the next.